Hey guys, we're gonna attempt to kill this real-size ULTRALISK with BANELINGS. These guys are really explosive, and let's see how many of them can one real-size ULTRALISK handle. We're gradually increasing the number of BANELINGS to basically test the ULTRALISK. Enjoy this. Well, guys, it looks like this is where it ends. Yeah, it takes a lot more to kill a real size Ultralisk. It's very powerful. The Banelings don't stand a chance. I'd like to thank you all for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button. And check out my official sponsor, g2way.com. There is a link in the description, guys. Thank you.